It's Tuesday, May 14th. You're listening to your Florida Daily. I'm Katrina Scales. An elementary school principal is facing some serious charges after a physical fight with a young student. Detectives say it was caught on school surveillance video. Dante Prophet was arrested over the weekend by Marion County deputies. He's accused of hitting the student with a charging cable, causing the boy to fall. Deputies say Prophet also twisted the child's ankle and slapped him in the face. They say it happened inside a classroom at Destiny Leadership Academy near Ocala. Prophet is facing charges of aggravated child abuse and false imprisonment of a child under 13 years of age. Orlando-based Red Lobster is abruptly shutting down dozens of restaurants, including many in Florida. After years of financial struggles, dozens of Red Lobster restaurants have closed, with those employees now out of work. Six locations in Central Florida have locked their doors with signs posted outside. Red Lobster has not commented on the closings, but a website says it's auctioning off more than 50 locations nationwide and is believed to be the largest restaurant equipment auction ever. The entire contents of each closed location are up for grabs. All of this is happening after the company's main investor cut ties with the chain earlier this year. They pointed to a popular $20 endless shrimp promotion contributing to an $11 million loss in the third quarter. And get ready for some bad weather today. The National Weather Service has issued a tornado watch for parts of Central Florida. That includes areas of Marion, Sumter, and Flagler counties, and is forecast to last until this early afternoon. The panhandle, though, will see the worst of the storm activity today. Temperatures will also stay on the high side, making for a steamy afternoon in the low 90s. Find these top stories along with breaking news, weather, and traffic all day on clickorlando.com. And now, a completely random Florida fact. The Florida state flag didn't always look like it does now. The flag used to only consist of a white field with the state seal in the center. But in 1900, then-Governor Francis P. Fleming advocated for the red diagonal crosses, so the flag wouldn't look like a white flag of truce if hanging limp on a flagpole. Your Florida Daily is produced by News 6 WKMG in Orlando. I'm Katrina Scales. Subscribe for new episodes wherever you like to listen.